rest like that. I think another thing that's hurting it, you talked about the history of the rods. We had 10-foot rods, and then the Chicago bunch and all, they got rods down to 5.5 and 6 foot. Well, now, bass in their tournaments, they've raised the length of rod you can have to 9 feet. And they got a lot more leverage, they can set the hook better, they can fight the fish better, and all that. The other thing is they're not casting as much anymore. Here's how they do it. They just have their line, and they have that long rod, and boom. And they can just place it right, you know, right any spot they want, and they can put it in there just as easily as they want. No problem, you can, boom. But